Cubitt Town is a district forming part of the Isle of Dogs within the London borough of Tower Hamlets. It's on the eastern side of the thumb-shaped island, back to back with Millwall. The districts of Greenwich and Rotherhithe are located either side. The Isle of Dogs was a real island completely surrounded by the Thames River and West India's South Dock up until the early 1980s when they created that new wharf called Canary just above it. More about that in a later episode though. To create the Millwall Dock in the 1860s, they needed to dig out the space for the Thames to flow into. They used a conveyor and pipe system erected across East Ferry Road to dump all the liquid mud contents of the hole in a field nearby and then called it Mudchute. Mudchute is now a local nature reserve and also considered the largest urban farm in Europe, covering 32 acres. Mudchute got its own DLR station in 1987. This AK-AK anti-aircraft gun was used during World War II. It would fire by remote control using radar to track the enemy aeroplanes. The name Cross Harbour refers to this 1990 Dutch-styled bridge called Glengall Bridge across Millwall in a dock. James Bond raced underneath it in a scene from the film The World Is Not Enough. In 1890, some of Mudchute was later developed into an athletic stadium by the landlord of the George Pub, which quickly became the original home of Millwall Athletic football team. Today, this is now the site of Asda Superstore. In 1791, a carpenter in Norfolk called Jonathan Cubitt had a son called William and then moved to London. William Cubitt grew up to be Mayor of London in 1860 for 2 years, but previously was responsible for embanking the riverfront and laying out the streets and makeup of Cubitt Town.